I would like to begin this video by formally apologizing to all of you for the error I made in my previous video. If you haven't seen it yet, I posted a Steve Lacy type beat tutorial and I gave you all false images of the artist for reference. Hopefully I can make up for it with this tutorial because today we're going to be learning how to make a Daniel Caesar type beat. Now, Daniel Caesar is a young African-American male who is also an R&B artist. He has released hit songs like Gravity, Jackie Brown, and he has been dominating the R&B charts for a long time now. After several minutes of studying his entire discography, I have specified his songs to have at least three core ingredients. In recent interviews, Daniel has stated that he records his drums with at least 5 to 10 miles in the room so as to get that seductive feeling into his music. You're going to want to implement that same feeling into your drums as you record them, which should be a steady, easy groove. Like the drums, the bass generally matches the seductiveness of the groove and actually even elevates it to new levels. For this bass especially, you're going to want to add a high pass filter of sexual teenage angst, and you're also going to want to add a high release of estrogen and testosterone. Now, for the guitar, you're going to want to summon the feelings of every romantic encounter you've had with a woman or a man or both. I don't really judge. And then you're going to want to implement that feeling into your guitar as you record it. Now for the chorus, you're going to want to switch it up a little bit because no woman likes a man who stays the same. So you're going to want to change the groove of the guitar. You're going to want to add some extra kick to those drums. You can even add a ride cymbal if you want, and you can add a bridger if you feel more confident. Now, with all those ingredients in place, I can definitely guarantee that you will have a song hitting the top of the R&B charts by next week. With that being said, that's the end of the video. I hope I made up for the errors in my previous video. If you have any other artist type beats that you want broken down as well, leave them in the comments below and I will get to them as soon as I can. Thank you, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.